Hallelujah, praise the Lord. This is Prophetic Intercession with Amelio. Welcome. I come bearing good news today. I felt this word so strong in my spirit and I'm so excited to share with us. I had divine surprise. I heard God say divine surprise. He says he's about to surprise someone. It's going to be a surprise for you because you have given up. This person I am talking about, from January till now, you've been praying and believing God for so many things, and yet you've not seen any of them. It's been a dull year for you. But God says he's about to visit you in a special way and surprise you. It's going to be a pleasant surprise because it's going to be more than what you expected. This is not even in the direction you were expecting. This is way more than what you were expecting. God says he's about to surprise you big time. When it happens, you're going to remember this prophetic word and you remember that God connected you to this person that said this thing. I pray nothing come against this word in the name of Jesus. I pray that this prophetic word manifests in your life speedily in the name of Jesus, and to everyone who is listening and connecting to this prophetic word, it shall be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus. So as many as listen and connect to this prophetic word, they shall partake of that divine surprise in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May he cause his face to shine upon you. May he be gracious to you, and may he give you peace in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.